If 4 plus 4 is 8 and 5 plus 5 is 10, then what the fuck is this bullshit here, bitch? Like, I know this motherfucking house better be clean by the time I get home from this fucking hair appointment, bitch. Hey y'all, it's your girl Katrina, and this is my first vlog, and I'm just gonna be getting ready, cause today I have a hair appointment with my boo Dwayne, and I'm gonna take y'all niggas along with me, so yeah, follow me bitches. She's a runner, she's a track star, no, oof, damn my pussy wet. Y'all, guess what, I fuck good. Child, what the fuck I'm finna wear tonight? Hey y'all, so I'm back. The bitch just got ready. And yes, I feel so much better because I'm my outfit. Yes, baby. We finna be looking cute today. So I'm show y'all my outfit. I got this necklace, Chanel necklace, for my birthday. It was a gift along with these earrings for my boo Dwayne. He got me this for my birthday, you know, cause a bitch stay paid. Cause he got coins like that. I got this long sleeve green turtleneck shirt with this damn camouflage dress on, and these Nike shoes that I thought was cute with this outfit. So yeah, so I'm just gonna head downstairs cause something smell good as fuck. It smell like my nigga cooking, and yeah, I'm finna see what the fuck he cooking, cause I'm finna eat this shit like I eat that nigga ass every night. Come on y'all, follow me bitches. Woof, child, the ghetto. Honey, wait. Damn, that shit smell good. Smell like my pussy. Damn, child, let me slow down, cause last time I fell and busted my ass on these stairs, honey. No, ma'am. Y'all, I'm back, and so I just wanna show y'all this, cause what a beautiful chocolate mat. Yeah, can you believe I get to sleep next to that every night? And I'm sure other bitches do too, cause I know that nigga cheating on me. But that's cool, cause I'm cheating on him. Hey y'all, so I'm about to eat breakfast with my beautiful boyfriend, and he made me these bomb ass delicious ass pancakes, bitch. Like, look at that. Like, look at him just eating. Damn, fat ass, greedy ass nigga ate it that fast. Bitch, you just sat down and started eating, but I'm finna eat my motherfucking pancakes. Fuck what he talking about. Like, damn. Finna eat these pancakes like I eat my nigga ass.
Babe,
huh?
Stop playing with that bullshit. You play too fucking much. Ain't nobody on that gay ass shit.
Babe, I was just playing though. Like, damn, niggas really be so fucking serious when it comes to shit like that. Like, he don't know when to joke it.
Like, for real, they don't really think I'm on some gay shit. Niggas don't go down like that. Talking about eating ass and shit. You don't, you know damn well you don't put them tongues between these cheeks. So stop fucking.
Okay, whatever. Nah, that's why I'm not gonna suck his dick from the back tonight, since he wanna get in his feelings.
Oh shit, well, I mean, if that's what you wanna do tonight, I mean, I'll eat your pussy from the back too if you want me to.
I know you do. I'm a, but yeah, let me go ahead and eat this food, child. I'm hungry as fuck. Pure. Y'all, I just got done arguing with this nigga about the comment I made about eating his ass, but child, anyways, let me dig into these bomb ass pancakes because the bitch is hungry. Pure. Oh, y'all, my baby Rainbows, look at her. She is just sleeping with her tired, lazy ass. She's sleeping like she pay bills and work a 9 to 5 or some shit. But yeah, I need to start taking her out because she been isolating herself and I don't want her to get all depressed and shit. So I'm going to take her to a dog park. Child, let me head to my hair appointment. But before I go, let me fill up my baby's dog food because I don't want her to starve because her damn daddy ain't gonna feed her with his lazy ass. Nigga, always forgetting to feed my baby. One time she almost died. Child, I hate walking down these steps. A bitch be scared to fall down this damn stairs, honey, and bust her implants. But anyways, we finna ride dirty, y'all. We finna get in a Lambo. I'm actually not supposed to be driving this because this is Kaleo's car, but right now I'm mad as fuck at that nigga, so I don't give a fuck. He ain't like he gonna beat my ass. Hey y'all, here I am, finally made it to my damn hair appointment, and I'm actually on time. I almost got stuck in traffic because this old man, he kept on walking slow as fuck, so I got my ass out the fucking car and I pushed that nigga to the side, bitch, I got my hair appointment, bitch. Whew, child, let me get up in here, and I swear to God, that blonde hair bitch better not be here, because last time that bitch pissed me off, I almost slapped the fuck out the hoe, and I just, ugh.
Hello, welcome to Cute Styles. Do you have an appointment that I can help you with?
Oh, girl,
can I help?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, wow.
Bitch. Yeah, my fucking nerves. Where the fuck is Dwayne at? A bitch is here on time. Where you at, nigga? Run me my damn hair appointment. Hey y'all, guess who I finally ran into?
What's up y'all, it's the baddest bitch, you already know me. I'm finna slay the fuck out of our girl.
Period. So he finna go ahead and get to work and slay the fuck on my hair. So yeah, I'll get back at y'all niggas when it's time to get my shit styled up and I'm ready to show y'all. Bye bitches. All right, y'all, for the grand finale. Hey, y'all, yes, baby, look at me. Yes, bitch, he did that. Oh, girl, not the bae yang. Yes, period, bitch. Thank you, Dwayne. I look so fucking good. Like, for real, thank you.
Now, you know I gotta keep making my bitch look good. I can never let you go out looking bad.
I'm just like, oh my God, y'all. If y'all want y'all shit to be like mine, y'all need a book, Dwayne. Stop playing with him, bitch. He is so much better than that nigga arrogant. Pay or take whatever the fuck that bitch name, but yes, bitch, I'm finna go home and show my man he ain't gonna know how to act, cause y'all already know once a bitch get the new hairdo.
Girl, tell your nigga clear I said hey.
I ain't telling him shit. Thirsty ass bitch, I was trying to get at my man. Excuse me, what the fuck? Excuse me, sir. This nigga pissing on my fucking car. Oh my God, no, stop it. Y'all niggas just standing around not helping. Can that nigga stop pissing on my shit?
Fuck you, you nigger bitch. Fuck out of here.
Like, bro, what the fuck? Oh my God, you niggas ain't shit. I swear, I hate niggas. I wanna fuck all y'all niggas come for. Y'all ain't even help a bitch. Oh. So after I just sat here and told this nigga what the fuck happened, this is what he had to say. Babe, what you said? Tell him again.
Shit, I said that's what your hard-head ass get. If you just took your shit to the car wash, you won't have to worry about it. Nigga gave you a free car wash.
Bro, I swear, niggas are so fucking illiterate. But anyways, I'm about to go ahead and get ready for bed and take my sleep. I'm not giving that nigga no pussy because he just pissed me the fuck off. Hey y'all, I'm back. I just got the shower and this is what I decided to put on. I decided to put on this cute little, comfortable pajama set, two piece or whatever. And I'm about to get ready to head to bed because tomorrow's a new day. And this nigga, he's just over here watching TV as he should, but he ain't taking his ass downstairs because he ain't sleeping in the bed with me tonight. Because no ma'am, niggas like that, no ma'am. Who jokes about your car getting pissed on, no ma'am. He would not be sleeping next to me. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and go to sleep. I may do another vlog. Just let me know if you guys like this vlog and Maybe do another one, because like I said, maybe my next vlog can be me taking Rainbow to the damn dog park. Bye, bitch. Babe, come fuck me in the ass. Oh, shit, it's still on. Oh, my God, it's still recording. Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. How you turn this shit off, nigga? Help me.